Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of a published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about Bacteremia after micro osteo perforation. Muhammad Azim is the lead author. Viewer, the key objective of the research was to find out the presence of Bacteremia following micro osteo perforation. The sample consisted of 28 class 1 orthodontic patients, 21 women, 7 men, mean age 18.11 plus or minus 0.4 years. The micro osteo perforation was performed 4 weeks following bonding of fixed orthodontic appliances. Using a septic technique, 50 ml blood samples were collected before the micro osteo perforation and another 20 ml 60 seconds after the first micro osteo perforation. The blood was inoculated into culture bottles and incubated at 37 degrees Celsius for 1 week. Bacterial growth was investigated by using gram staining technique. The results were analyzed using the McNeimer test. Results: no significant difference between the preoperative and postoperative samples were found with respect to Bacteremia P equals 0.229. Conclusion: micro osteo perforation technique is not related to transitory Bacteremia. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of International Orthodontics in September 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.